What's going on, guys? Hello again. I just finished the Death Stranding Displate. And we got another one for you. I'm pretty sure there's three in here. Because it's heavier than usual. Did I really just... I just grabbed the same one. Idiot. Alright, let's try that again. I still think there's three in here. Who says that, huh? Alright, we got three. We got some stickers. If y'all want some stickers. We got this thing. What is this thing? More? Nope, not stickers. We got the towels to clean shit with. Passport for something? I don't know. Alright, judging by the hole in the middle, I believe this was my second order. That was like somewhere in 2021. I don't remember. But I want something from like one thing from each franchise, or at least like each thing, and this one's from the MCU because I can see the Infinity Gauntlet in the middle. So let's just get to it. And this one is obviously the MCU. You get Thanos and the Gauntlet with his Ebony Maw and all the other bad dudes and good guys around him. There are quite a few MCU posters that I wanted because that shit is just ripe with Marvel stuff, but this is the one I like the most, and I got it. And this one is a bit of a guilty pleasure for me. This is a show that I watched incessantly when I was a kid, much to the chagrin of my parents. But if I was not at home at 4 p.m. watching Power Rangers, then I was a very, very unhappy individual. If you are not a fan of Power Rangers, then I don't know what's wrong with you, because I still watch that shit. As campy and horribly terrible as that show looks today, I frickin' love it. So, eat it. And, I don't think he's on here, but... Yeah, no, the White Ranger's not on here, but RIP him. RIP Yellow Ranger, who died about 20 years ago. But yeah, I love the Power Rangers, and I got this one. There were like two or three others that I liked, but this one the most. Something's got. And this one, I thought I got something else. I'm almost positive I still got something else. Same franchise, wrong character, but I'm also not upset, although I would still like Bayek. But this one is from the more recent game, and we got Eivor from Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I do like this poster. I actually kind of like it more than the Bayek one, but I still would like Bayek because he is my favorite Assassin's Creed character. Eivor is probably second, but I still want to buy it. But I'm not mad about this one. So, win-lose. This game was probably the most vicious one, but I'm a story guy, and Origin had the best story, hands down, by far. But can't go wrong with either one, so I'm not mad. But that's all three for this one. I will have another two or three in the next video. So in the meantime, thank you all for watching, and have yourself a sexy ass night.